Our next second rearrangement is earned asset rearrangement. In this, conversion of carboxylic acids to carboxylic acid. Conversion of carboxylic acid to carboxylic acid with one carbon extra. With one carbon extra. See, for example, R COOH, it gives RCH2 C double bond OH, RCOOH. See here, one carbon is extra. This is earned as ester synthesis or rearrangement. In this rearrangement, the reagents are, first reagent thionyl chloride and a second reagent diazomethane, and third reagent is silver oxide, and fourth reagent is hydrolysis. These are the reagents. So these reagents converts carboxylic acid to carboxylic acid with one carbon extra. This is homologous series. Now see here, we will see mechanism. RC double bond OOH when treated with thionyl chloride SOCl2, it is chlorinating agent. Therefore RC double bond OCl, acid chloride will be formed. This acid chloride when treated with diazomethane, methylation takes place. R C double bond O CH2 N2 plus CH2 N2 plus CH2 N2 plus. Okay, now next step, this is more electronegative atom. Look here, when I use third reagent silver oxide, it will form negative charge on carbon atom, N triple bond N, here positive charge. Now see here, this also we can write like this, R C O minus double bond CH N triple bond N plus. Again negative charge on oxygen atom shifting towards carbon oxygen bond, then alkyl migration takes place. N2 is the best leaving group. See here, look carefully, C double bond O double bond CH R plus N2. So this compound is called ketene. This compound is called ketene. Now this ketene on hydrolysis gives acid. Very simple thing. Here simply carbon-carbon double bond will be breaked out, and here it is more electronegative atom. So, and it is here hydrogen will be, and here OH will be formed. Then RCH2 and C double bond OOH. Here carbon getting positive charge. Why? Oxygen atom is more electronegative atom. That's why OH comes to carbonyl carbon. This is the product. This is the mechanism. Now here two conditions we need to observe here. This reaction is used for lengthening of carbon chain. Okay, now some applications we will see. Very simple reaction it is. See, I am taking carboxylic acid and I am using all the reagents, thionyl chloride and diazomethane, and next one silver oxide, and next fourth one is hydrolysis. Very simple thing. What we need to observe? Extra CH2 group we need to insert here, CH2 C double bond O OH. So adjacent to the carboxylic acid we need to introduce CH2 group. That is the and acid rearrangement. One more example I am taking this. See, these examples names no need. What is going on? We need to observe that. Again, I am taking same reagents, thionyl chloride and diazomethane and silver oxide and hydrolysis. Then the product is extra CH2 will become and COOH. And next last one, last example I am writing here. C double bond O, wait. C double bond O OH and OCH3. Then again same reagents I can use. Then the product is CH2 C double bond O OH and OCH3. Then see here, these lone pairs will be attacked here and OH group will be out. Then the final product is cyclized product CH2 and C double bond O O. This is the compound. Here CH3 also will be out under heating. So this is and acid synthesis. Okay, next rearrangement is Wolf rearrangement. Wolf rearrangement. Okay, see, Wolf rearrangement, what will be happen? Diazocarbonyl compound will be converted into ketene. Diazocarbonyl compound will be converts into ketene. See here, diazocarbonyl compound means RC double bond O CH2 N triple bond N plus. Gives rise to R CH double bond C double bond O ketene. It is formula for ketene. See here, it is under thermal condition or photochemical condition or catalytic condition. Catalytic means silver oxide, we can use generally. Okay, now see here mechanism we will see here. See here, when we use R C double bond O CH double bond N double bond N double bond N minus and plus, here also minus, I am removing one hydrogen atom. So this, it is keto enolate automerism. It will participate in keto enolate automerism R C O minus and double bond C H double bond N plus and minus. This we can write also like this. CH, single bond N, triple bond N plus. Okay, now in next case alkyl group migration will be takes place when negative charge will come towards the carbon oxygen bond. Then the form is R C double bond O double bond CH R, and leaving group will be out. This is ketene. See, it is one of the part of ant acid rearrangement. Wolf rearrangement is the part of ant acid rearrangement. Now we will see the applications. See, one example I am taking this CH3 C double bond O CH3 and double bond N plus and double bond N minus. When I use silver oxide, catalytic condition or thermal condition or photochemical condition, then the product is CH3 double bond C double bond O. I written direct application. I written, see mechanism, what will happens, look carefully. This negative charge comes here and this double bond will become negative charge. C double bond O C CH3 minus and N triple bond N plus. Now it will participate keto enol tautomerism like this. CH3 and O minus and next CH3 double bond and N triple bond N plus. Now again this negative charge comes to the carbon oxygen bond and here methyl group will be migrate. Ketene will be the product. Very simple conversion. It is one of the part of ant acid rearrangement. And second application I am writing that N minus. Now I am writing direct to product here. Observe carefully. C double bond O. This is the product. How can it will be formed? Just look here. This negative charge will come here and double bond will be negative charge on carbon atom. Here double bond and here negative charge N triple bond N plus. This will participate in keto enol tautomerism. Then here double bond will come and here O minus, here N triple bond N plus. Now look carefully, this negative charge come to the same place and here this carbon bond will be migrating towards carbon which is attached to N2 gas and N2 gas will be out. Then the product is that one. So some ketenes gives different products. R C double bond O R double bond C. See here, for our clarity purpose I will write like this R C H double bond. It is ketene. This ketene gives number of products. See, first I will see here with hydrolysis H3O plus. Here simply breaks down, here OH and here H. R CH2 C double bond O OH. When I treat with base OH minus ion will be attack here and double bond O will be go out. Then again product will be R CH2 C double bond O minus. Now look here, now next one, when it will treat with amine R and H2 alkyl amines. Then again same breakage of carbon-carbon double bond. Then here R, CH2, C double bond O, NH, R. Amide will be formed. Amide will be formed. Then next one, when ketene reacts with ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol. Ester will be the product. R, C double bond O, sorry. R, CH2, C double bond O, ET. Ester, it here ester, and it is amide, and it is acid. It is also acid, but proton is not available. Next one, when ketene treats with hydrochloric acid, then acid chloride will be the major product. C double bond O, Cl. Acid chloride will be formed. This is Wolff rearrangement. Thank you.